now 4:30. Are you ready for some football? The 49ers arriving for duty, getting ready to take on the Titans. Kickoff is less than an hour away right here on NBC. We are live on the field in Nashville.
A last-minute Christmas rush of a different kind. Now one Bay Area county is racing to test thousands of people before Christmas.
Also, you're seeing it outside. Heavy rain, down trees, rock slides, and deadly flooding. We are live on the peninsula where two people have died during the rising floodwaters. Thanks for being with us for this special pregame edition of NBC Bay Area News. I'm Raj Mathai.
And I'm Audrey Asistio. It's a big night for the 49ers, and we are counting down to kick off the Niners and Titans in Nashville, Tennessee.
Yep, talking Thursday night football right here on NBC Bay Area. This is a live look on the field there at Nissan Stadium in Nashville. The 49ers, you can see them there on the field for the pregame warm-ups. A sellout crowd making their way inside the stadium. Temperature there in Nashville in the mid-40s, so okay. It's a bit chilly, but it's okay. At least it's dry. Kickoff is at 5:20. NBC's Anthony Flores is on the field for us right there in the corner end zone. He'll join us in just a few minutes. But first, a lot happening here at home. We knew the weather would cause problems, but today it turned deadly. Here's a look at our live cams across the Bay Area. Gloomy skies and slick roads. People are on the move as we approach Christmas.
And we are seeing a lot of damage. This is a Highway 13 in Oakland near Redwood Road. You see right there that eucalyptus tree snapped in half early this morning. Branches were hanging over the road. Thankfully, it didn't hit any cars. Crews cleared the tree and Highway 13 is now fully reopened. Rock slides are also a big concern right now. Rocks tumbled down on Highway 24 at Fish Ranch Road in Orinda during the morning commute. Cars had to actually drive around those rocks, as you can imagine, as crews cleared them off the road.
It's going to be treacherous, really, for days on end here. As we mentioned, that deadly turn in the storm. Two bodies were recovered from a car that was submerged in floodwaters in Millbrae. The car got stuck at the intersection of Hillcrest and Hemlock Avenues right near El Camino Real. We have team coverage of the storm. Jeff Ranieri is going to show us when the next round of rain will hit, but we begin with NBC Bay Area, Stephanie Magallon, there in Millbrae for us where that car was submerged. Stephanie, what happened?
Right, so like you said, I'm here on Hill Creek, on Hillbridge in Millbrae, Millbrae, and this is where, or you're looking at an area where this morning it was covered in water, and authorities say it was at this underpass where crews dove in to rescue one person, and they recovered two other bodies.